Hi, my name is Goldie and this is Eka, and I want you to come and join us on April the 11th right here at Zana for a special fundraising evening and event. And Eka's going to let you know a little bit more about that in a minute. And this will be a really, really, really special event, and I'm going to be here playing the music that I love, not the normal music that I play, some of it, but we're going to get a little bit experimental and give people a good wide base of music.
That's what Music Is My Life is about. Music Is My Life is giving a platform to musicians here on the island to express the music that they love and that are genuine to their souls. And this is the backbone of Music Is My Life concept. And this concept came from our late DJ Josh Azell. And now that we've had the 1 year anniversary of his passing, I feel like it's no better time than to restart this whole this whole event.
One of the things we got together with when we were speaking about it, when Eka approached me about it, was that, you know, Josh was known for playing his music and he loved playing, didn't matter when. No matter whether it was this or this, he liked playing this to people. And I think most people on that journey, they find themselves, and obviously now, you know, there's a son there and a family there, and we're trying to support that, correct?
Yes, right, yes.
And it's very reflective of anyone that's coming up in the music industry, for whatever reason, that when you love music that much, you know, if I fly to another country and I'm going, I don't know, 10 hours or 12 hours, and I'm booked for like an hour and a half, which is usually 90 minutes, I'm playing for 4 or 5 hours because you're there, right? When in Rome, eat lions, right? And that's the philosophy between people that are kind of under the kind of EDM radar for me. It's play music that we love. And there's a very, very good following with that. And it's because it's here, it's not anywhere else. So I think the whole premise of Eka's, you know, the whole charity of everything for Josh is trying to get people in that room that can feel the love and that are touched by music, like Josh and his family were, and especially him, and raise awareness.
When I had when I first started Music Is My Life, the intention was always to make it a regular event. And during the 1 year anniversary of Josh's passing, I had an opportunity to see Christian again. And he's moving to the United States. And so for me, the whole motivation to doing it again really is to really raise the livelihood and college funds, because as now Christian is going to be under the care of grandmother who's retired, I think it's just a really good time. So that's what it's for. It's really for music lovers around our community, as well as to do something good for the livelihood of Christian.
The one thing that we want to point out is what Josh Ellis was about, was playing on a very underground level, but very beautiful music. And I think my whole concept of being misunderstood in music is that there's two types, good and bad, depending on where you listen to. And I think for me, being here as a Nubian, if you like, and settling in here to the lifestyle of the game, it is a different zone, it's a different period, it's a different time. And it's just good to get excited and play something underground, and also in a small, low-key place where you can really enjoy yourself.
April 11th here at Zana Beach Club, 9 p.m. onwards.